The beauty of football lies in its simplicity. The allure that anything can happen on the green grass between the white lines. And so far, Euro 2020 has reminded us that anything can sometimes feel like everything. How else to describe a competition where no one from the group of death could even survive to the final eight?
These are not teams for which losing is any sort of habit.
Or where the current leader for the Golden Boot is own goal?
He punches it into the back of his own net.
Or where a collection of the world's most talented players somehow can't seem to make a penalty.
And Mbappe's the one to falter.
We've seen magic, sure.
Can you believe what we've just seen?
Incredible strength and history.
Sure in there and into the net. It's right, starting again.
But we've also seen upstarts, humble giants. Legends kick swiftly to the door. Dreams realized.
Fairy tales do come true!
And dreams crushed at the swipe of a tiny swab.
Scotland's Billy Gilmore out, self-isolating with COVID.
It has been amazing, compelling, comedic at times, but always captivating, right to the very last minute. And as we head into the final week, the only question remaining is this: what comes next?